Hey, hope you're doing great today. So today I wanted to ask you this kind of Amazon-ish question. And my question to you is your PPC on Amazon doing well compared to your competition? And your answer me might be like, yes, of course, like I'm the best and I'm totally crushing my competition. It's pretty good for you. Or maybe you're like, no, my PPC kind of sucks and my competition is crushing me. Like, yeah, I can feel that. Or maybe you're like, I'm not even sure how am I standing against my competition, but I would like to know that so I can improve my PPC in order to get more sales and all the good stuff. So today I wanted to share a tool with you that's called the Sellics Benchmarker that can actually help you understand how your PPC is standing against your competition. So you can hopefully improve it and get more sales and get the kind of life you want or whatever you're doing with Amazon. So let me show you in this video how this works. I'm gonna do a little review of this tool, the Sellics Benchmarker, kind of tutorial of how to use it. And I gotta say to you that it's completely free to use. There's gonna be a link that will lead to this landing page in the description of this video. It's gonna be an affiliate link, even though that the Sellics Benchmarker is free, but still this is an affiliate link. So in case you'll ever do business with Sellics, I'm gonna get a little commission for that, no extra cost to you. And hopefully in this way you can support my free content here. My name is Vova Evan, I'm a seller on Amazon, been selling there since late 2016. On this channel I share different stuff connected to Amazon, over 220 videos, I think now, pretty crazy. So yeah, let's start. So how does it work? What does it give you? What do you can discover about your PPC compared to your competition? Let's start. So first I'll explain to you how to use it, and it's really easy to get access. It takes literally a minute. Click on the link in the description. It will take you to this landing page. Click here on Get Early Access. It's gonna be under Is Your Competitor's ACoS Better Than Yours? Find out now. Benchmark your Amazon advertising performance against your specific product category. So that's pretty cool. Click on Get Early Access. It's free for now. I'm not sure if it's gonna change. Just input the details here and like your business email, company and business type, first name, last name, primary marketplace. So essentially you can see Amazon.com, Germany, Great Britain, France, Italy, Spain, Canada, Mexico, and India. So it works in these places. Maybe we'll work on more places with time. And then choose the category of the products, your main category. Now I had a question like, does this work for different products on different categories? And it's gonna give you the report for each product individually as well, but you can choose the main category here. Here you can click on receive the newest Amazon PPC insights and strategies if you want from Sellics, and then you click on next, and essentially it's just gonna ask you to connect your Seller Central. So literally a minute, so you can do that now, or you can wait for me to show you what you're getting inside. So it will take a few hours to generate the report. Maybe it will take a few minutes, depends on the amount of products you have. And then it's gonna take you to this page, right? You're gonna get this page to your email, and there you're gonna have all the results. So first it's gonna be like a summary here. By the way, the Sellics Benchmarker is in beta version, so more things are to come during this year. Hopefully it's still gonna be free. If you're watching from the future and it's not free, then yeah, hopefully it's not expensive or something, but for now it's free and it's pretty cool. So look, what you have here, as I mentioned again, there's the summary, so your kind of business name, your marketplace, your industry, then you're gonna have the date range, then you have ad spend, impressions, clicks, conversions, ad sales. So nothing special up until now, right? But here is where it gets cool. So then it's gonna be like ad format. So are you investing enough in each Amazon ad format? So it matters how much you invest in each Amazon ad format, sponsor products, sponsor brands, sponsor display. Each has its own strengths and weaknesses. Well, I'm not gonna dive deep into like what's written, but what you get here is you essentially get your ad spend distribution. Again, it's gonna pull data from your specific account, your seller account. So, and then it can kind of see where are you standing against the competition, because I gotta tell you that Sellics manages over $2.5 billion in revenue. Let me just quickly jump down the page. Yeah, the Sellics Benchmarker analyzed over 170,000, just to answer a question, right? Maybe you're like, I'm not sure, what is this basing it upon? So 170,000 products and $2.5 billion in ad revenue. So applying statistical models and advanced data science, the Sellics Benchmarker calculates detailed Amazon advertising benchmarks for 20,000 product categories. The shown benchmarks are based on the USA marketplace, at least here, because we have the USA chosen. But so this is what it bases on, a lot of data. So before you're like, it's not interesting. Well, it's based on data. So yeah. So what does it show here? So here's your ad spend distribution. So essentially in this case, it's 20% sponsored brands and 80% sponsored products. But in the category benchmark, all right, so it shows the distribution of ad spend for each Amazon sponsored ad format in your product category. So essentially your competition kind of thing. Is 12% sponsored brand and 88% sponsored products. So as you can see, it differs here from what you're getting to what they're getting, all right? So maybe what they're doing is better, but let's see what they're doing better or not. Maybe you're doing better. Let's see what's going on. So first we have the sponsored products, right? And as you can see, sponsored products is the most popular ad form on Amazon, most competitive one for sure. And then you get your score, all right? So it says your overall performance in your product category. So 5 stars, top 20%, 1 star, bottom 20%. So this one is like 3.5, which is pretty good. Like it says good performance, but what does it measure? What's the KPI here? Let's see. And we have a few things here. So that's for sponsored products, right? So we have the KPI. First one is advertising cost of sale, which is the ACOS. And you can see what's the ACOS for your account, right? And we're going to get to like specific individual products, which in my opinion is even better, but it's kind of for your account. And you have 25.26% ACOS and the category benchmark is 24%. So you are not doing that bad, okay? If you were to have much higher ACOS kind of compared to your category, then you would get a lower grade, okay? And then what's pretty cool here for people who are not PPC savages, if you click on plus here, what's gonna happen, it's gonna show you how you're standing against the industry, I mean, to your competitors, but also there's how to improve the score. So if you click on that, you're gonna get, this is for the ACOS, right? So you're gonna get a lot of like tutorials for ACOS, how to optimize bids, target ACOS, a lot of stuff by Sellics here. And that's pretty cool. So for, or in case, let's say, you don't really know how to improve your ACOS, okay, so make it lower, you can try and use their tutorials and guides, which is pretty nice. So here it gives you the grade, okay, or maybe you're doing very well, maybe your ACOS would be 10% here and they would be like very well compared to category. Next one is cost per click. So your account has 1.58 and the category benchmark is 0.87, so you're definitely overpaying for the cost per click, right, for various reasons. But again, if you're not sure how to improve it, you click on the plus here, you can learn how to improve the score, and it's going to explain you what a CPC, cost per click, and how, you know, the benchmarker here explains it. So for example, let's just go through that quickly. If the category benchmark is 0.54, but your account is what is exactly was in this example, is you're paying 0.80 per click, so you might be overpaying, right? That kind of makes sense. Or if the category benchmark is 0.80 and you're on 0.54, now, not necessarily that your PPC is gonna not perform well, but maybe you are not too competitive. Maybe you are not showing enough your product. And you can see that because the benchmark is 80 cents and you're on 54, right? So that's the next thing. So then we have click-through rate, right? Which is 1.44% for your account. It's 0.65 for categories. So you're totally crushing it here, right? That's awesome. And again, the same thing. If you still want to get more ideas of how to improve CTR for your ads, click on plus. Same thing for conversion rate. Again, it's really nice here because it's almost the double of your category. So probably your listing does well. You have a great main image. Great main image also, and your title and your reviews will be great for the CTR of the ad. So this one is for sponsored products, right? That's the normal thing. Sponsored products, just for those who are not too sure what I'm talking about, is this sponsored product when you have it on Amazon, for example, these kitchen scissors. Then we have the same benchmarker for sponsored brands. So this is the other thing. It's like this here, the top kind of search brand ad here. So for example, this dude Gary is showcasing his scissors here and three of them on top of search here. And he's doing that by sponsored brands. And again, as it says here, it can also be direct response, attractive ROI channel, as well as brand awareness. And pretty much the same things. You can see the advertising cost of sale, PPC, or CPC actually, CDR and CVR, for the sponsored brand specifically, okay? And another thing that is gonna come soon is sponsored display. So essentially these retargeting ads, so they will be available, I believe, soon. Then it's gonna be trend analyzers, but let's now get to product analyzers. So here, we're gonna have it based on products, on individual products. So for example, what does it say here? The following table will show you a detailed analysis of your products. we're analyzing the big four KPIs, pretty much the ones that were before, for your advertised products and compare them to the values in the respective product category. Green indicates that you are part of the top 40%, red that you are part of the bottom 40, and orange that you're in the middle range. So let's go through that quickly. Again, I just want to remind you, if you want to get and play with this already, you're like, dude, I just want to see that. Cool. Then just go to the description, click on the link, and it's going to lead you to this landing page. Simply click on get early access, because I've shared it with some friends as well. They didn't understand where to click. So some clicked on free trial here. You can also get a free trial of Sellics, right? To help you with SEO or PPC. But essentially, if you want to get the benchmark, you just click on get early access here, all right? And then let's go back to the kind of the benchmarker. So the product analyzes. Again, here are some products. And essentially, here is going to be based per product, okay? So for example, we have this Nicolas Cage printed pillow. And for those who might be like, well, I don't know what to sell on Amazon sometimes. Well, just imagine they're like, tons of weird products on Amazon sometimes that might be working pretty well. So for this product, which is again the Nicolas Cage printed pillow, right? It's in this category, as you can see, cushions and accessories. And you can see the ACOS here of how it worked for you, right? For your campaign. So your ACOS is below the product category benchmark. So the benchmark is 25% here. But this product, again, it's per product, did 10%. Okay, it has 10% ACOS. So it's on very like 40% top of the competitors in terms of ACOS. So ACOS is great here. Then for a conversion rate, you're also in a very nice position, 6% conversion rate for a PPC. And again, the benchmark is 4.47, so it's much better. Same thing for CDR, you're getting many more clicks. It's a really funny pillow here. I mean, I would click on that as well. Like you see Nicolas Cage, you know, hugging a dog there, a red dog, like, you know, I'm always fascinated by what people create. But so yeah, it's getting a lot of clicks. So 0.61 and the benchmark is 0.4. And then again, we have cost per click is 0.23, the benchmarker, and you're on 0.20. So you're in that range of the benchmark. So you're doing pretty well compared to other competitors. And yeah, you can see ad spend here, ad sales and orders. So it's also kind of very comfortable. You know, can kind of filter it by ad sales, by orders, if you wish to see different ones. You can reset it as well. And then you have different products here that get different results. So for example, for the toilet loud motion detector, that's in pet supplies, dogs, cares, and travel products, you have 46 ACOS here, which is way above the benchmark of 20.43%. So that means you're not doing that well, etc., etc., etc. You can see it for all your products here. And in my opinion, it's a pretty cool tool. So as I mentioned in the beginning, if you are sure that you're doing great, well, maybe run the benchmarker and see if you're actually doing great. Or maybe if you're saying, my PPC sucks, well, run the benchmarker and see what you can improve, all right? So for example, if your CTR on your ads is not good, well, try playing with the main picture. Maybe do it very colorful and shiny, like the cool Nicolas Cage with the red dog here. Of course, take it to your own product, right? Okay, or if your conversion rate is not doing well, so maybe see if you can improve your listing. Maybe you can change some pictures, play with it, right? And because this way, again, you have something to compare it against. Sometimes you might be feel like, well, you know, life is good. My PPC is awesome. Or, you know, the good life. But maybe you're right. Or maybe you're wrong. So that's why you should click on the link in the description. Run this test. It's free, as I mentioned. And then you're going to see actually for yourself. So then take action. Now that you've seen how advertising accounts performance compares to other within your category, take the next steps towards optimizing your account. Well, that's if you want to work further with Sellics if you want to use their software to help your PPC. They also have a private group here. This is for benchmarker, though, only for those who have signed up to maybe get some additional help. And of course, if you have any questions to me, ask. I'll be glad to answer it in the comments. Would also appreciate a like on that video if you're still here. And as I mentioned, so if you're still having the question, wait, how did he calculate this? So the Sellics benchmarker analyzed over 170,000 products and $2.5 billion in ad revenue. That's crazy numbers. Applying statistical models and advanced data science, the Sellics benchmarker calculates detailed Amazon advertising benchmarks for 20,000 product categories. And the shown benchmarks are based on the USA marketplace. Please check it out down in the description. Again, click on that. get yourself a free benchmark of your account, see where you're standing, and I really hope that it helps you get more sales on Amazon, improve your accounts, and improve your life generally. Now, up here, I'll leave my PPC or Amazon PPC playlist. Click here to check. I have a few videos there connected to PPC, and may you have a great day. Yours, Vova. See you in the next video. Bye.